Hello everyone and welcome to the Autopedia channel. The so-called Factory 56 is located in Germany-Sindelfingen and is part of the biggest Mercedes-Benz factory complex, being also one of the most advanced production hall in the world. Founded back in 1915, the Mercedes-Benz Sindelfingen factory produced in his early times planes and aeronautical engines, the first passenger vehicle being produced in 1919. And now, back in our days, the high-tech state-of-art Factory 56 hall is producing the most expensive and exclusive Mercedes-Benz vehicles. Built in 2020, after 3 years of construction, the Factory 56 became the birthplace for three of the most important and expensive Mercedes-Benz models: the Mercedes-Benz S Class, the S Class Maybach, and also for the full electric EQS model. Because of the fact that those three models are using different powertrain concepts, the Factory 56 covers the complete range of modern drive technologies assembly. So here, vehicles with classical combustion engines, plug-in hybrids, and full electric vehicles are being produced. And all of this is being possible with the help of 1,500 highly prepared employees and also with the help of 400 transport system without driver. A high-speed 5G internet connection ensures the connectivity between all the production systems, which together with the help of the photovoltaic system consisting of 12,000 modules placed on the roof of the hall, generating up to 30% of the energy that the plant needs, makes that the Factory 56 to be part of the Industry 4.0 concept. On the other side, the workplaces are ergonomically designed and the tools are digitally networked in order to create the best work environment. And now, as a conclusion, we can say that the automotive world is changing, adopting all the new technology available with the goal of producing more efficient and offering the best work environment for their employees. And with that being said, thank you very much for watching our video, and if you like it, please hit us with a like and subscribe to our channel for more new upcoming videos.